Hi, my name is Jarrett McHale, and I'm a graduate of the outdoor education course in Castlebar. I graduated in 2014, and with the skills I learned on the course, allowed me to open my own business, Mayo Adventure Experience.
When I entered the course, I was just a surfer, only interested in surfing, and the course opened my eyes to so much more, such as hill walking, mountain skills, sea kayaking, canoeing. In my final year, I developed my business plan to bring adventure activities to the people of Castlebar. We hosted a wide range of activities, from adventure camps to adventure festivals to youth groups, community groups, people with disabilities. And we've been recognised on a few different occasions for our efforts. And a lot of the people we use for our events, such as the Irish Adventure of the Year Awards and Love Lana, are students from the GMIT. The skills I learned at GMIT also gave me the confidence and expertise to do my own documentary, Carried Away, Portrait Story, and get national recognition for it. I'm happy now to say that I've been brought back in as an instructor with GMIT. So I teach surfing and the stand-up paddling element to the course. So I get to see the transformation of some of the shy students that come in and how they progress into becoming great instructors, building their confidence and being able to stand in front of a group and learning skills, interpersonal skills and instructing skills. And all, sure enough, it's all having a bit of fun too. It's not all work. But we also teach them what to do on the days where you can't run activities, where it's too stormy or it's there's no waves. So then there's the environmental element that we teach, such as flora and fauna, and the stuff that we see would be everything from bottlenose dolphins down to little baby damselflies, and there's probably other things that we just don't catch on camera that often. I'm also collaborating with the GMIT and Mayo Sports Partnership to bring outdoor activities to the kids of Castlebar and people with disabilities. The People with Disabilities programme is all student run and all student led, and we're backing it. And it's not all class time. We do know how to celebrate and have a good time at the end of the day, which is what college is all about. So through GMIT, you will meet lifelong friends and build strong alliances and work in relationships and go and have a good time.